Welcome to Eric Blackmon Music. Hi, and welcome to Eric Blackmon Guitar. Today I'm going to show you one of the easiest R&B bass riffs ever. The bass riff from Papa Was a Rolling Stone by The Temptations. One of the most interesting things about this song is that the bassist never changes the basic riff, even though the song lasts for over 11 minutes. The bass is tuned E-A-D-G, standard tuning for four-string electric bass, and the key is B-flat. So let's get to it. We'll start our bass line by going from fret 5 on the E string to fret 6, like this. Then we'll go to the A string, fret 4, twice. Then the E string again, fret 4 to 6. So here's our bass line. One, two, three, four. It's that easy. Metaphorically speaking, the guitar parts in this song are a lot like the Papa in the song, scattered all over the place, while the bass in the song is more like Mama, constant, always there, holding things together. We can play that through the entire tune. Well, all right, my friends, that's the easiest bass line ever from The Temptations. Papa Was a Rolling Stone. Even the most extreme beginner should be able to play that song. Thanks for stopping by, and have a great day.